BFS, or breadth first search, is actually quite similar. You're still visiting every edge and marking off every node. However, here you search every edge of one node before continuing on through the graph. Again, we start with the first node and mark it as seen, then visit a node adjacent to it. Once we mark that node, we can add it to a queue. Remember the difference between a queue and a stack, like we used for DFS. For a queue, we'll remove the first element we put in it, but for a stack, we remove the most recently added element. We go back to that first node and visit everything adjacent to it, marking each as seen and adding them to a queue. When we've run out of edges, we can just dequeue a node from the queue and use that as our next starting place. We look at every node adjacent to that one, adding each one to the stack until we've exhausted our options. It's important to note that when we dequeue, we're getting a node adjacent to the one that we started with. You can kind of envision a BFS as creating a tree out of a graph. The node that we started with becomes the root. The group of adjacent nodes is the next level in the tree. We need to continue adding nodes one level at a time. We finish off one level entirely before moving on to the next. And soon, we're done with our BFS. The efficiency is still the number of edges plus the number of vertices. Again, we're visiting every edge and vertex during our traversal.